Church needs to keep you out of trouble.